Well, I've been working in research for many years, and I think it's a very useful tool. I mean, without research and innovation, you cannot do new competitive products, you cannot innovate in the companies, you cannot be competitive in the market. So I think this is a key tool for all of the system in Europe to grow up, to keep being competitive, to be in the leadership of the world in different matters, I would say. Yeah.